I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Henry Tillman, another day at the office. How are you feeling today?
Oh, I feel pretty good, bro. Not
too bad. What do you think? Canelo Triple G, 50-50 or 65-35?
I think Triple G gonna beat him.
I'm saying they have an argument right now. Canelo says 65-35 on a split. Triple G says 50-50.
Yeah, 50-50.
50-50, why?
They're both champions. They like one in charge because we got those already. And he's proven, undefeated. You know, that's an even match for as a person to me.
And you picked a winner. Who do you say wins?
I think Triple G will win again.
Why? Well, the first one was a draw.
Right. Well, I mean, yeah, and then he'll win it this time because he got to see Canelo. I like Canelo. I think Canelo just is not boxing his fight when he fights. You know, he tried to be more of a boxer when he's a puncher. But he got to set his punch up off his jab, you know, box and punch, punch and box. That's, you got to switch it up. And I just try to box a move, box a move. That's right up Triple G got him. You know, try to run.
Okay, the WBC says that if Canelo is not fighting, if Triple G is not fighting Canelo, he's going to fight Charlo. Charlo Triple G.
Charlo Porter?
No, Charlo. Jamal Charlo. 160 champ.
Oh, Charlo. Oh. That's different than that. Charlo, he's a bad boy. I like Charlo. That's a hard pick. I gotta think on that one for a little bit. That's a hard pick.
All right.
You know, because Charlo's so young, you know, and Triple G, he's getting up there in age too. He's been in some wars.
You know what Charlo told me yesterday?
What?
He said, Triple G should do what Andre Ward did. Just retire while you're on top.
While you're on top, yeah. Let's go.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.